It's the toxic secret that could be contaminating the meat you buy from butchers, supermarkets and fast food restaurants. A 12-month Nine News investigation suggests authorities have been giving farmers the wrong advice about managing beef cattle contaminated with cancer-causing chemicals found in soil around the Richmond Air Force Base.
It's something few of us even think about, just what might be in the meat we eat.
They have no idea.
But Alistair McLaren does have an idea, because Nine News has been testing his cattle for a year. It started when his cows were grazing on land 100 metres from the Richmond Air Base, contaminated with toxic chemicals known as PFAS, PFOS and PFOA, previously used in firefighting foam. The results were alarming, with high levels detected across the herd.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
The Department of Primary Industries advice, if the cattle are provided with town water free from PFAS, the level of PFAS in the meat will decline. Half of the McLaren's herd remained on the Richmond farm and were switched to expensive town water. Retesting showed their levels didn't decline at all, but rose. The other half was sent away to another farm feeding on clean grass. Their toxic chemical levels did decline. The McLarens didn't want to sell any of their cattle, but with mounting bills were forced to. And they know cattle from contaminated land near bases around the country is entering the food chain.
Butchers don't buy a rump steak. They buy a whole body of beef. It goes into their whole shop. They are unsuspecting victims in all of this, as everybody else is.
Late today, the Department of Primary Industries simply repeated to Nine News the advice it gives to landholders about their livestock, that aside from removing cattle from the affected land, providing them with different drinking water should reduce PFAS levels. Nine News has obtained a letter sent by the Australian Registered Cattle Breeders Association to the Prime Minister and Defence Minister warning producers in these contaminated areas are told they can sell their animals for human consumption. Producers have been told not to consume this meat. There is a serious potential threat to the Australian beef industry if it becomes public. Not a single federal minister or department would comment. Robert Billott is a US environmental lawyer whose 20-year billion-dollar legal win against chemical firm DuPont is the basis for the new film Dark Waters. While our federal health department says there's no link between exposure and serious health effects, Mr. Billott says that goes against scientific evidence.
Including, you know, studying some 69,000 people drinking the chemical in their water out in West Virginia and Ohio have confirmed links with serious disease.
Consumers need to be more aware, so they need to ask questions of where their beef comes from.
Eddie Meyer, Nine News.